In this video, we have to find the value of cot 9 degree minus cot 27 degree minus cot 63 degree plus cot 81 degree. So we have to find the value of cot 9 degree minus cot 27 degree minus cot 63 degree plus cot 81 degree, and it is cot 9 degree minus cot 27 degree minus cot and 63 degree is 90 degree minus 27 degree plus cot, and 81 degree is 90 degree minus 9 degree, and cot 90 degree minus theta is equal to 10 theta. So it is cot 9 degree minus cot 27 degree minus 10 27 degree plus 10 9 degree, and it is cot 9 degree plus 10 9 degree, and here we can take minus common, and it is cot 27 degree plus 10 27 degree, and cot 9 degree is cos 9 degree by sin 9 degree plus tan 9 degree is sin 9 degree by cos 9 degree minus, and cot 27 degree is cos 27 degree by sin 27 degree plus tan 27 degree is sin 27 degree by cos 27 degree, and here sin 9 degree times cos 9 degree will be LCM, and here we will get cos square 9 degree plus sin square 9 degree minus, and here sin 27 degree cos 27 degree will be LCM, and cos square 27 degree plus sin square 27 degree, and cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. So this will be 1 by sin 9 degree cos 9 degree minus 1 by sin 27 degree cos 27 degree, and if we multiply and divide by 2, then it is 2 by 2 sin 9 degree cos 9 degree minus 2 by 2 sin 27 degree cos 27 degree, and 2 sin A cos A is equal to sin 2A. So it is 2 by sin 2 times 9 degree is 18 degree minus 2 by sine 2 times 27 degree is 54 degree. And it is 2 times sine 18 degree sine 54 degree will be LCM, and here we will get sine 54 degree minus sine 18 degree, and sine C minus sine D, it is equal to 2 times cos C plus D by 2 sine C minus D by 2. So it is 2 times, and sine 54 degree minus sine 18 degree will be 2 times cos 54 degree plus 18 degree by 2 sine 54 degree minus 18 degree by 2 by sine 18 degree sine 54 degree. And it is 2 times 2 cos and 54 degree plus 18 degree is 72 degree by 2 is 36 degree times sine, and 54 degree minus 18 degree is 36 degree by 2 will be 18 degree by sine 18 degree sine 54 degree. And sine 18 degree will get cancelled, and cos 36 degree is equal to cos 90 degree minus 54 degree, and cos 90 minus theta is sine theta, so it will be equal to sine 54 degree. That means cos 36 degree and sine 54 degree will get cancelled, and it is 2 times 2, that is 4. So the correct option is option D.